Morning children, welcome back to the class. I'm your Anantha madam. We will continue our lesson. 5/2, 5. What is our lesson? 5/2, 5. 5/2, 5. So now we have completed about the topics. What we have completed about the what type of fabric coming up? What type of cloth we are wearing? Which season? What type of cloth we will wear? According to the places, according to the climate, the dresses we wearing is changing. Okay, good boy. And now see fiber fabric. Fiber is what? Thread-like material. Daram. Fabric is joining all these fibers together. Cloth. See, suppose this is what is this saree. If you observe that many thread-like materials, thread-like substances, materials you are finding. Horizontal, vertical. Horizontal, vertical threads are arranged. Fiber is made into fabric. Fiber is made into fabric. And see, observe this. Fabrics are different fabrics we are finding. We are finding different types of fabrics. Okay? Different types of cloths we are finding. Is it or not? We have seen that cotton fibers. We have seen natural fibers. What we have seen? Natural fibers. What are the natural fibers we have seen? The natural fibers. Natural fibers. What are those? Cotton, jute, silk, wool. These are the natural fibers we have seen. Artificial fibers, what we know? Polyester. Polyester. Nylon, rayon, acrylic. These are known as artificial fibers. So now natural fibers and artificial fibers, so you observe the difference between these fibers, cloths, fabric. What are you meaning by the differences? For example, here they came, see, observing characters. What between natural fibers and the artificial fibers, you try to observe. What are observing nature? Really, natural fibers see, artificial fibers see, which absorbs more water? Which absorbs more water? Whether absorbs or not absorbs. What are absorbing nature? Time taken to dry. Which is getting dry easily? Natural or artificial? Then it smell while burning. While burning, culture. Observe that cloth, natural fibers you burn, natural fibers, artificial fibers, what type of smell you are getting. Then again, result after burning, are you getting like a asham or are you getting like a gummy material? What type of material you are getting after burning? While burning, you observe the smell. After burning, what is the end product? Last came of foods. Ash, Buddha, or any blackish material like a gummy material are you getting? I mean, have to observe. Then again, stretching capacity of the yarn. Stretching means you can extend. Extension is possible or not. You observe in that. Smoothness. Smoothness. See, for example, this is only observe. Cotton, jute. Jute is very rough. Silk is smooth. So, in natural fibers, between among themselves, the roughness, the smoothness is changing. Between natural and artificial fibers, also the smoothness, roughness will be different. So now, here we are having about the natural fibers. We came to know what are the natural fibers. We came to know, and now making cotton yarn. Making cotton yarn. How we are preparing the cloth from this lamina? How we are preparing cotton cloths? How we are preparing cotton cloths? We are able to know. Now we are going to know about that. So now here, cotton is a what type of fiber? Natural or artificial? What is a cotton? Natural or artificial? Cotton what?
Here see, cotton, natural.
From where we are getting? From plants. From where we are getting? Plants. Have you seen cotton plants?
Tushar, cotton trees.
Chetlu, cotton.
Cotton, Hindi chetlu. You know, we are finding more in Adilabad state.
See, this, we will find in Adilabad, Alunna, Varanga, that too where we are having black soils.
Black soil areas.
Here, cotton will be grown in black soil areas. So, where are these black soil areas? Especially, you are finding in Adilabad, Warangal, Nalgonda districts. You are finding them in Adilabad, Nalgonda, Warangal districts. So, here, see this. What we will do? Cotton, have you seen?
Chushar, actually. Cotton, ellam undi. Cotton from where you are getting.
Cotton balls.
Cotton balls.
From seeds, fruits. First thing, here they give say, collect cotton balls from the nearby houses or the cotton growing fields. Remove seeds from the cotton balls and separate cotton. See, from cotton balls, we have cotton balls.
Cotton balls. So from this, we should remove
seeds.
Ginger fat. Kunsharam pasta.
Blackish in color. These seeds are in which color? Blackish in color. And cotton is in which color?
Cotton which color? White in color. Water?
Have you seen your house? Cotton balls.
See na, cotton balls are. Your mothers, they are removing that black color seeds from them and taking out the cotton.
Are they weaving the cloths?
Buttalu ne cheyadan dresses cheyadan kuda cotton. What purpose for weaving for using na puja? Why they are removing that seed from that cotton ball? Intlo manam mummy the mothers amma. Seeds ne remove and cleaning it for what purpose? For puja purpose, not for making fabric. Edo butter ne yenani gaadu for puja purpose they are using, they are making that all arrangements.
So now here observe this, remove cotton from cotton balls, remove the seeds and observe this cotton balls under microscope.
Under microscope, keenly observe.
What you are finding? You are finding like a hairy structure. Cotton, you are finding like a hairy structure. If you observe in microscope, this is cotton, you are finding like a hairy structure.
Ventricle are you seeing
first cotton? All of you know about cotton.
Observe that clearly, observe under microscope. It is very clear, it is
observed as a hairy structure. And see, after maturing, here, these are the fibers of cotton. He is giving hairy structure, same as the actual cotton.
Fibers, cotton fibers, hairy structure, cotton threads.
And when the cotton balls have got matured are total grown up. Cotton balls, when they are grown up, these cotton balls are burst and open up. They are very small. When that, you know about the fruits, have you seen this mango fruit, guava fruit? Why they are small? See, grown up, when the sizes are increased. Yeah, the cotton balls, first in the early age, they are very small. Cotton will be inside the ball. Inside the ball, as they are growing up, the cotton ball will be bursting out. Like the burst type of local cotton is small, the mighty cotton is when they are saying the word maturing, it's the total. When they got grown up, cotton that it is getting burst, total cotton, you are finding that. And then we can see which type of color, which color you are finding in this cotton? White colored strands of cotton fiber.
So that cotton seed is bursting out. Means you are finding that cotton in which color? That too, white colored fibers you are finding, and the cotton is usually picked by hands. How you are taking out this cotton from the plants? Cotton seeds ne apples ne ella teesaram cotton ne ella teesestaru with hands chestaru. And the cotton wool is separated from the seeds, it is called the ginning. See, cotton from cotton balls when the seeds are removed, this is why you say that is ginning. Ginning. What is that? Ginning. The process of removing seeds from cotton balls is called as a ginning. The process of removing seeds from cotton balls is said as a ginning. Ginning. And making yarn from the cotton fiber. Yarn. Dharala nundi cloth ela prepare chestaru. And this one, see, first for preparing to make these threads into the form of a cloth. Threads we got like a thread form, hairy structure we got. We need to change into cloth. We need to change into cloth. So how? First, what they did, the ginning process, they removed the seeds. Then what they will do? They make it made up. Then told him in a dust particles, and what seed, dried leaves will be falling in that. They remove all that. They will make it clean, and they will wash it first after taking from plants. After taking from plants, this cotton balls from plants. They are what they are doing. They are removing the seeds. It will be just then they are cleaning it. Cleaning it means what? See, many dust will be falling on that. Dried leaves are. Dried leaves or any dust particles or any waste papers, they may fall on that. They are removing all that. Cleaning. And then washing. Washing among many. It is a which color? White color. See, due to dust, it is losing its color. It is losing. White color will become something else. Cleaning after washing, then the drying. Clean చేసి, wash చేసి, dry చేసి. Then colors which type of cotton? It is white color, but you are finding see cloths of different colors, is it? Cotton cloths are only white color cotton dresses can be seen. We are getting in many colors. We are getting dyeing means not just for dyed. We are color dyed means coloring that cloth, the cotton fiber. Whatever we are getting, what we did is we cleaned it, cleaning process, then washing process, drying, then the dyeing. Here, drying is different to dyeing. Dry means independent. Dyeing means coloring. Here, coloring. The fiber is colored. Then again, yarns are dyed and coated with the chemicals. And then they become strong enough to make a fibers. The colorization tarvata again after coloring it is exposed to some chemicals. Colors and colors will not mix up. And then exposed to the colors. Why? They are exposed to the chemicals. Colors are unchin tarvata malli chemicals add chestaru. So that the color should not go. Color pokunda chemicals ni add chestaru. First they are inserted into the colors. Dyeing, then again it is exposed to the chemicals. Naarani malli chemicals vallu add chestaru colored threads. Now it becomes, when it is exposed to the, when it is mixed with the chemicals, it is ready to become a fabric or cloth prepared shadaki to ready go. Cotton threads we have taken from cotton fabric. What we did? We have taken cotton threads from what we have taken? We have taken cotton threads from water. We prepared cotton threads from cotton seeds through cotton balls through different process, and now that it is ready to become a fabric cloth. So here spinning. Now what we did? What we came to know about ginning? Ginning means what we know? Ginning means what? We are removing the process of removing seeds from cotton balls. What is the process called as a ginning? What is that called as a ginning? Now spinning. See, observe. Ginning, spinning. Ginning, spinning. You can repeat. take a samavit in one hand. See,
your mothers will do this. Your mothers are doing this.
In first, what to do at home?
Meeru
మీ అమ్మకు పూజ భక్తులు అంట అందుకు భక్తులు ఫర్ లైటింగ్ ఏ ల్యాంప్ కాటన్ థ్రెడ్స్ సో యువర్ మదర్స్ అమ్మ దే ఆర్ డూయింగ్ దిస్ చమనం చేస్తారు కాటన్ రిమూవ్ చేసిన ద కాటన్ వాస్ నా ఓన్లీ కాటన్ కాటన్ యూ టేక్ ఇన్ వన్ హ్యాండ్ అండ్ విత్ అదర్ హ్యాండ్ విత్ అదర్ హ్యాండ్ టేక్ వన్ స్మాల్ హెయిర్ ఫైబర్ ఫ్రమ్ ఫైబర్ దార్ small fiber from the cotton and slowly like this with your thumb finger on this finger like this you go on moving like this you are getting like a thread you are getting like a thread have you observed intro ki mummy chestan anukunna is that anyone your mothers will do like that unnara evaraina mothers ila chestuntara manara talagam anta intalu they are preparing this ఫర్ లైటింగ్ ఏ ల్యాంప్ భక్తులు చేయడానికి యూజ్ చేస్తాడు ప్రాసెస్ ఇన్ కాటన్ ఇన్ వన్ హ్యాండ్ అండ్ విత్ దిస్ టూ ఫింగర్స్ దే ఆర్ డూయింగ్ స్పిన్నింగ్ ఇలా ఇలా చేయడానికి స్పిన్నింగ్ అండ్ సీ దట్ బై విత్ ద హెల్ప్ ఆఫ్ అవర్ ఫింగర్స్ వాట్ అవర్ థ్రెడ్ వి ఆర్ గెట్టింగ్ దట్ ఈస్ నాట్ దట్స్ నాట్ స్ట్రాంగ్ దట్ మచ్ స్ట్రాంగ్ ఫ్రమ్ దట్ థ్రెడ్ యూ కాంట్ ప్రిపేర్ ఎ క్లాత్ ఆ ఫైబర్ వాట్ ఎవర్ ద ఫ్యాబ్రిక్ ద థ్రెడ్ వాట్ ఎవర్ fiber dana the fiber whatever we are getting through hands by spinning through our hands is not that much strong to make a clock anta strong ga undadu ipo chudandi namu chanda gattiga minenta gatti yelutaru some of them make a strong thread but even that is not enough konda gattiga taalustaru they will very strong spinning but even though it is not with that we can't make a clock and in olden days they used a small instrument called strong fiber to get a strong yarn dara to chain strong dara ni cheyanamma they used thakli they used a small instrument called for making a strong fiber for making strong fiber they used thakli this is a small machine like a see it's just like a needle ఇట్లా పెట్టి ఇట్లా టాక్లీ ఫర్ మేకింగ్ వాట్ స్ట్రాంగ్ యార్న్ గట్టిగా దాటని గట్టిని పేయడం అంట తెలుగులో మాకు తాల్చడం పేయడం సో టు మేక్ దట్ ఎ స్ట్రాంగ్ ఫైబర్ దే యూజ్ దట్ ద టాక్లీ ఫ్రమ్ ఓల్డెన్ డేస్ అండ్ ఆల్సో ఇన్స్టెడ్ ఆఫ్ దట్ స్టిల్ వన్ మోర్ దట్ చర్కా మీకు ఆల్రెడీ ఆల్ ఓవర్ యు నో వేర్ యు యూస్ దిస్ వర్డ్ వేర్ యు ఆర్ యూజింగ్ దిస్ వర్డ్ చర్కా ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యు బాయ్స్ మనల్లో ఈవెన్ గర్ల్స్ ఆల్సో వైల్ ఫ్లైయింగ్ ద కైట్ యు ఆర్ యూజింగ్ దిస్ చర్కా యు యూస్ దట్ వర్డ్ చర్కా నారాంటున్నాడు కైట్స్ వైల్ ఫ్లైయింగ్ ద కైట్ యు ఆర్ యూజింగ్ దిస్ వర్డ్ చర్కా సో దట్ ఓన్లీ చర్కా చర్కా ఇస్ ఆల్సో యూజ్డ్ టు మేక్ యార్న్ And the process of making yarn from the fibers is called spinning. The process of making yarn from fibers is called the spinning. And in our state, what is this important? Which district I said you? Adilabad, Nalgonda, Warangal. Adilabad, Nalgonda, Warangal. These are the three districts especially where we are getting cotton. And why only these districts means in these areas we are having bland soil. In these areas only why because we are having bland soil what we are getting bland soil in this and see but we are very back to know this back to hear this in this Nalgonda district to collect this cotton balls we can take from through our hand it is direct to take from the depot so for doing that work these in Nalgonda district they are using children for doing that work child labor పిల్లల్ని పనిలో పెడుతున్నారు నల్గొండ డిస్ట్రిక్ట్ దిస్ ఇస్ అగనెస్ట్ ద హోల్ గవర్నమెంట్ హ్యాస్ బ్యాన్డ్ చిల్డ్రన్స్ వర్కింగ్ అవునా కదా చైల్డ్ లేబర్ ఇస్ ఎ వెరీ క్రైమ్ ఫోర్టీన్ ఇయర్స్ అండర్ ఫోర్టీన్ ఇయర్స్ చిల్డ్రన్ షుడ్ నాట్ బి కెప్ట్ అండర్ వర్క్ ఫర్ ఎనీ వర్క్ ఫోర్టీన్ ఇయర్స్ లోపు ఉన్న పిల్లల్ని ఇక్కడ పనిలో పెట్టదు దిస్ ఇస్ గవర్నమెంట్ somebody in Alguna district, they are not listening, they are not caring about this rule. So many acts are going on, and this is about our cotton. And you know about our father of our nation. Who is our father of nation? Father of our nation, not the father of you people. Father. Father of nation. What is our nation? Father of nation, what? Who is our father of nation? Who? Mahatma Gandhi. Who is our father of nation? Who is the father of our nation? Mahatma Gandhi. I see during freedom struggle with whom? We Indian fought for freedom against whom? Manam evarto fight chesam freedom kosam? Britishers. So during freedom struggle, Mahatma Gandhi said to wear only Swadeshi clothes, our desert. See, our here, what is this? Yes, Swadeshi movement. People were imported clothes during Swadeshi movement. What he said? He said to wear during Swadeshi movement. What he said? He said to wear our prepared. Whatever the cloth prepared by us should be worn. Manam national battle is called cotton, khadi dresses. Here, see, they gave, see, during the freedom struggle, Mahatma Gandhi encouraged people to wear clothes made of clothes spun, khadi yarn. Khadi battle is called Britishers, foreign dresses Uddu. They burnt vala nundi vachina battle kala petesha. You know that? So, here, you have to know this, speaking about them. So, got idea about this? Cotton was separating stages called as beginning. And what we did to observe that cotton was, we have to keep under the microscope. And then see, in the process of preparing a fabric from the cotton, In the process of preparing cotton balls, what they are doing? First, removing the seeds from cotton balls. What is that called? Gilting. Then again, cotton balls, that only cotton balls, cotton will be there. It is removed from that, it is cleaned. Then again it is washed. Then again it is dried. Again later what? Dyeing. Means whatever color we need, we are applying colors to that. Then later again it is exposed. Colors applied to another chemical standards. So that colors in that whatever we added should not to go. And then here coloring after it is ready to. Now it became a fiber, naram strong line. It becomes a strong fiber. Now we are going for spinning. That what we are doing in the spinning process, we are with the hands you can make, and also we are having a small instrument that in olden days what we use takli, and also charka. Takli and charka. These are the instruments which we use from olden days to remove the for preparing fibers from cotton balls. Okay, now so now in our next class we are going to learn about jute yarn. And all of you, this is your work. You have to go through it and prepare a process. What are the cotton materials and how it is prepared, or go through the lesson thoroughly and write the notes up to date. Okay, ma'am, thank you.